I wanted this to be about hoop, but I also wanted to make a documentary, a video, as real as I could possibly be, just about life and my life growing up.
Hot damn, here we go again, hanging out the window screaming out Oakland. Hot damn, here we go again, hanging out the window screaming out Oakland. Walking down seminary, feeling like a visionary, saw a fiend flipping out, the imagery was kinda scary. Everybody in my town wants to be legendary. I can look into your eyes and see if you're not ready, set, go. Gas went and hit the flow, while I'm looking at a car in a 25 zone, doing 55 towards 55th, 50 cent in my pocket, get rich or die trying. Sad part is a lot of men die trying. Pour some liquor for the homie, or maybe you could even change your life for the homie, or maybe you can even give back to these kids when you look in their face and they look like the homie. At this point, I think it'd be really hard to clone me.
At the end of the day, we all trying to make something like better, like with Oakland. If it's not Oakland, it's like us, like the core group of people still trying to do something together. We all got the same ideas.
Corner stores to those cornerstones, keep your head high and those shoulders strong, and that's real. All right. I have my heart on my sleeve while I'm cleaning up spills. All right. Soaking up shit that